In April this year, Ibrahim was on his way home from work. The woman was too stunned to speak.
The two men, they're showing my necklace over there.